Good evening, I'm Anna Manuel. The community is rallying around a Hattiesburg family who lost their home to a fire on Christmas Eve. Not only did they lose their home, but all of their Christmas presents, of course, too. But the community was determined to not let Logan, Toby, and Eli go through it alone. If you'd like to donate to this family, a GoFundMe page has been set up. You can head over to our website, myfox23.com, for the link to this page to help the family.